Our bedtime story is Sleepy Dog. Are you ready to read it? Sleepy Dog by Harriet Ziefert. Illustrated by Norman Gorbaty. Brandon has New York. Chapter 1, Sleepy Dog. Time for bed, sleepy head. Sleepy, sleepy, up to bed. Head on pillow, nose on the covers, cat on bed. That's a friend. Kiss me, good. Kiss me, good night. Turn on the moon, turn off the light. Sleepy, sleepy, dream tonight. Chapter 2, dreaming. Okay, I dream. I'm eating. I dream. I'm jumping. I dream. I'm running. Someone's chasing me. Help! I need a drink of water. Sleepy, sleepy, back to bed. Chapter 3, the clock. Tick, 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 the clock says. Tick, 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 the clock shouts. Ring, 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 ring! Ring, 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 ring! Wake up! Turn off the moon. Turn off the clock. Turn on the star. Turn on the light. Good morning, cat. Time to play. Good morning, little dog. The end. Bye.